everyone, welcome to Technical CEO. If you are a technical geek, please subscribe to the channel. For latest technical news and updates, hit the bell icon to know more.
Hello friends, Technical CEO welcomes you once again. Today we have got a great news for you all. Today's topic is Xiaomi's 3rd MI anniversary. Xiaomi's annual sale and its 3rd MI anniversary is back with discount on mobile phone, accessories and a wide range of products. The sale to mark a company's 3rd anniversary will take place on July 20 and 21st. The top highlight of the Back with a Bang sales are the flash sales, in which many items including Redmi 4A will be given away at Rs. 1. Other items in flash sales are 10,000 mAh Mi PowerBank 2, Wi-Fi Repeater 2, VR Play, Selfie Stick Tray, etc. Apart from the flash sale, there is also the bid to win offer. To win, buyers can bid on products on an hourly basis. The only condition being that the bid should be unique and lowest for the given time slot. The winner will get the product at price they bid. As a part of the festival, Xiaomi is also conducting the first sale of Mi Max 2 at 10 a.m. on July 20. The device was launched at an event on Tuesday. Thanks to the Mi Max, the phone continues to impress with a large screen of 6.44 inches. Apart from the screen size, even the battery of the device is a mammoth 5300 mAh. The Mi Max 2 will be available with a 4GB-64GB combination at a price of ₹16,999. All Redmi phones will also be available on sale on July 20. Redmi 4A will be available at ₹5,999. Redmi 4 will start selling at ₹6,999 and Redmi Note 4 will start selling at ₹9,999. The new Redmi 4 comes with 2GB 16GB combination, 3GB 32GB combination and 4GB 64GB combination options at ₹6,999, ₹8,999 and ₹10,999 respectively. Any buyer who needs a good budget smartphone without sacrificing on battery and looks should opt for Redmi 4. The Redmi Note 4 sports a bigger form factor. The internal and design language is similar to Redmi 4. However, the device will be a better choice for power users who need an extra boost in the terms of performance. The device sports a beefier Snapdragon 625. A buyer who's looking for a complete package and big form factor should option for Redmi Note 4. Xiaomi is also offering an ultra-budget smartphone that's priced better than Redmi 4. However, the Redmi 4A comes with a polycarbonate build but sits in the same form factor as Redmi 4. The device comes with a smaller battery than the Redmi 4, but is also priced lesser than at ₹5,999. One who wants to stick strict budget can go for Redmi 4A as it does not sacrifice much in terms of performance.